Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa Limited Edition. This car is a 1.2 litre petrol engine which produces 69 brake horsepower and runs at around 52.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in Persian blue, and as this is the limited edition version of the Vauxhall Corsa, you do have your black trim, so you have your black front grille, your black 17 inch alloy wheels, the black wing mirrors and the black roof on the car there as well. Moving on to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well, just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up. You can see inside you do have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network key preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Before we do, if you have a look in your rear windows, you can see that you have your privacy glass and that this is the three-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa as well. Sitting down inside, can demonstrate all the features inside here. Just start the car up for us and start off down here. You can see that you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. The heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up onto the main display of the center console, this is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see here you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there's plenty of stations to choose from with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 13,457 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Limited Edition, mostly finished in the black cotton with the yellow cotton finishing off that centre design. That same design is mirrored in those back seats and you'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space out of the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.